A year later, after a groundbreaking vote in its legislature, Oregon became the first state to completely decriminalize marijuana.
Here is a state that is not afraid to plow new ground in an area where there's a lot of hysteria. It's not going to be very widely understood. But I think as you look back over the handling of drugs, if you can keep it in for a few years, you'll see it was landmark legislation.